A GEM is a granular education module. The debate is over. Short courses have won. A lot of people point to the fact that we have increasingly short attention spans. At AnswerSource, we would argue that human beings have always had short attention spans. A lot of traditional learning is long form and requires a lot of time and effort to complete. People aren't impatient, they're just practical.
The GEM approach to learning, I think, mirrors the way organisms tend to learn in their environment. If I was in the wild and I wanted to go see whether or not there was a saber-toothed tiger hiding around the corner, right, I would sneak around and find out.
We need to be able to build learning much like journalists build news each day in order to be timely and relevant. The GEM experiences are designed to address those areas that are most prominent in our lives. Those areas include issues with diversity and inclusion, learning agility, critical thinking, managing business transformation, and more.
Working with AnswerSource on GEMs has been just an absolute joy. The way it works is they have somebody that is a learning design expert ask me questions about things that I already know. And so the process has been remarkable in terms of helping me frame my own thinking in ways that are going to be more useful for a broader audience.
The only way that organizations and individuals are going to be able to keep pace with the change that's happening today is by investing in continual learning. To be on the forefront of change, you have to be on the forefront of learning.
I think as companies become larger and successful, the agility gets slower. It's because of the structures that get set in these large companies. One of the key things for companies to think about is, right, how are they building this learning agility? How are they creating a culture of innovation within the company to anticipate and respond to changes? Eventually, it's all about, in my mind, being continual learners as corporates and as individuals. That's key to their success.
The best feature for an organization is that you can customize it to your branding, to your organization, to your case studies, your examples, your subject matter experts. It doesn't have to be a cookie cutter, off the shelf course, and organizations can make the choice, and my clients love it.
So we're seeing all types of people enter the GEM experiences, everyone from students, CEOs, stay-at-home moms, directors of learning development. The community is really diverse, it's really dynamic, and we see that GEMs are really working across industries.
GEMs enable you to sneak around and find out the things that you need to find out right here and now. And of course, we can Google a lot of things today, that's great, but now you can also GEM a lot of things that you need to understand and learn. And this is the first time somebody has really created a non-linear learning environment that enables organizations and individuals to have the learning tools that they need at their fingertips just when they need it.